there's worse things out there than race. You know what's funny? Is that I think I played the game for about 60 hours until I ran across Ciri. Maybe even longer, actually. The first time through. This time, I don't intend to take that long. There was actually a point where I'm like, oh, time to get back to the story. And it's like, hey, let's go find Ciri. And I'm just like, oh, fuck.
We're meant to meet in Willoughby. That's what she wrote. Meanwhile, one army or another burned the village to the ground. All we can do is follow her trail.
The frame rate seems to be a lot more stable. Give me the letter. In actually the full game. Like the tutorial section, it seemed like it was having a bit of a hard time. She always did. Eat it, not sniff it. What? Must meet soon. Look at the texture quality on that goddamn letter.
Nothing else to guide us there. What's this postscript? I still have the unicorn?
Alright, but the personal stuff, alright? No, that's private. Thank you.
That's private. Very private.
I'm not...
I understand. At least I think I do.
No.
Maybe not entirely, but perhaps that's for the best.
For both of us, old man.
How's it look? How far behind Yennefer are we?
2 or 3 days. Trail's fresh. But it looks like it leads towards the main road. Could be muddled there.
You know, that's a realistic number. That's not just in-game bullshit time.
I smell it. Ghouls.
Monsters! Life on the continent and in Skellige Isles is nasty, brutish, and short. War lays waste to the land, and those in... it spares and live in fear of countless monsters lurking outside every town and village. Monsters are shown with a silver health bar above their heads, indicating that you should fight them with your silver sword. Ooh. Ooh, shit. Let's get some Igni going on here and... burn, motherfucker, burn! Where's the last one? You got that, Yezimir, or you need some help? Ah, the bit set come off. Oh, you whore! Where the fuck did you come from? I thought there was only like two of you. Roach, help me! Adrenaline points. Striking opponents generates adrenaline points. Certain abilities you can acquire allow you to perform special attacks that require and consume adrenaline points. Your adrenaline points slowly decline when you're not engaged in combat.
When armies pass, necrophages follow.
If I... go before any more show up. Yes, Vesemir. Vitality regeneration. You can regenerate vitality by eating or drinking, or by meditating for at least 1 hour. Note, while playing on the blood or broken bones and death march difficulty levels, meditation does not regenerate vitality. Food and drink can be placed in your consumable slot for quick use during combat. Press up or down to consume them and regenerate vitality. You have some food equipped in your upper consumable slot. Press up now and eat it and regenerate a portion of your vitality. Sure, I'll eat a little bit of bread. Okay, so that's my silver sword on the right and my human sword on the left. Cool. Now, time for the loot. And the little X's tell me where I can find my wondrous loot. Oh, there's leaves. Leaves and all that shit already. Oh, boy! Going to gather all the plants. And don't have to worry too much about monsters despawning immediately, because this game is relatively good for stuff like that, where it's just like, no, you get a chance to get your loot. Monster Eye and Venom Axe Extract. Oh god, the map auto-generates with just leaves and bushes and all the shit that I can... Oh, man, it's never ending. I love it. I love it all. I didn't need to eat that bread. It was literally unnecessary. Wait, wait, Roach. No, wait, what did I do?
I tell you about this sorcerer I knew. Couldn't stop talking about how useful they are as creatures.
The sorcerers or horses? Horses. Witchers spend most of their time on the road in search of their next contract. They must trek across wide valleys, climb over high mountain peaks, and trudge through thick bogs. Luckily, Geralt can always count on his horse, Roach, to help him in his travels. To have Roach come to you, double press left. Hold a...
Because you can brew potions from their blood?
No. Because by eating rotting
canter
and epidemics.
Gallop.
Did he know they eat the living as well?
No. Really upset him too. His theory collapsed.
Okay, so you can hold A and Roach will stay on the track, like a typical path around here.
Not exactly going our way.
We could go a little bit faster if we decide to gallop, but
Radovid's realms, don't you mean? Temeria and Edirne.
Radovid's pledged to restore the old borders as soon as he wins the war.
Believe that?
Gotta believe something. That's what keeps us going.
Okay, got caught up in some weird bushes there. So
fast, Roach.
B to dismount. And it's a hole, huh? Wait, I want to take on these dudes. So I'm going to need this. Hello, girl. No, wait. If you have multiple items in your pockets, you can switch between them using A. Use R-change bolts while you're in the crossbow. No, that's not what I want. No, not meditation. Yeah. Character, combat, we got points. Wait, meditation, bestiary, tutorial, characters, books, crafting, alchemy. Oh, I'm like, controller? Why? Pinning diagrams, inventory. So, travel bag, here are the other items currently in your possession. Select a tab to show the items that you have from type. Here you'll find information about most of your important character statistics. To equip an item, select it and press A. Inventory tabs. This tab shows crafting components and alchemy ingredients. This is a lot more in depth than the last time I played this game. Inventory tabs. This tab shows quest items and all items which fit in no other categories. Inventory tabs. This tab shows food and items for Roach. This tab shows oils, potions, and bombs. This tab shows weapons and armor. Inventory item descriptors. You can toggle between large and small items descriptors by holding left or turn off item description by pressing in left. You can see how given items will look on Geralt by pressing X. Using the preview option, you can see how items will look which you cannot yet equip. Inventory settings to choose the order in which items will be shown, you press R. Inventory statistics, you can see your character's statistics, hold right trigger or press right trigger to go to the statistics panel. Okay, I have no bombs, I have a torch, I have Yennefer's letter, and then everything I got from those dudes. Okay, world map, player's current position, and this is all we can see of White Orchard. White Orchard is what this area is called. There's a stash and there's a notice board over there. Quest list. Here you'll find information about your quest. If you accept multiple quests, use up and or down left in between to move between them. Press A to select a quest. Okay. Vasimir, I'll be there in just a moment. I want to get down there. I keep pressing in the left analog stick. Hey, boy. Alright, well, good chat, boy. How about you? Don't want to talk to the man with the sword, then, hmm? I just want to fuck up these drowners. Yeah, worth it. Guarded treasure, you say? You know what fish people hate? They hate being lit on fire. Oh, shit. My God. Fleeing the battle. If a fight provides to be too difficult, you can flee and live to fight another day. Hold A to run during combat. Okay, well, you got a lucky hit in there. Gonna get my bread. Burn, motherfucker, burn! You know, I just need to loot all your friends. I love how there are monster guts nearby. Wait, where's... Oh, you didn't drop me any monster guts. All right, drink a little bit of water. We got some health regen going on here. And burn! Oh, fuck! Alright, that appears to be a explosive barrel. Oh! Wow. Not the most... Item diagrams. Take diagrams to craftsmen with the proper skills to have them craft the item for you. It seems... I'm gonna mess that up every time. Oh, what is that? Torn out page. Blah, blah, blah. Quests. Side quest? Completed? Main quest. Completed. Care more in, do that. Inventory. Let's see what we got going on here. Negative 2 or plus. Never get to use. Okay, wait. Is this better than my base sword? Left trigger to compare. It's 4 weaker than the sword that I have right now. Runes. I don't think I can put any runes because I don't have any sockets in any of my basic Witcher gear. How about you? +5, +4 armor on my boots? Sure, I'll put on the new boots. Why the fuck not? No, it's not crafting... quests, characteristics, meditation, books. Wait, but I found a bunch of shit. Well, are they just diagrams and stuff that I can't look at? This menu is still just as impenetrable as I remember it being. Let's meditate for an hour. Boom. Health is all back up. New alchemy formula. Okay, so it's a manuscript thing. Could have solved a lot of that fight if I just remembered to blow that. Once your stamina is depleted, you won't be able to sprint until it regenerates. Where do I see my stamina again? Okay, so that's the yellow bar. Gotcha. Yeah. Get Roach back. It's that one. Oh, I don't have my sword out. My bad. Oh, I gotta wait for that thing to be ready. Oh, and that's a use of my stamina. I see. Drowners just hate it. Oh, that's a... hitting the wrong buttons. Loot a little bit of water. Loot a drowner brain. Certainly, I have eaten way too much water and bread for my own good. I love how Yasmir is like, "Are you done with your bullshit, Geralt?" Have to remember to equip your weaponry. Oh, man. This is going to take a little bit of time to get used to, well, actually paying attention to the controls and not getting messed up by how I played Horizon Zero Dawn. Because Horizon Zero Dawn had a very, very different control scheme. Holy shit. There's how I call Roach. Roach! Roach? Oh, you refuse to move from that point. You're like, "I'm 10 feet away, you lazy witcher prick. Fucking walk over here if you want me over there so bad."
Come on, Roach.
Oh. So there's a canter if you hold A. Yeah, I want to get a good run, I do that. Let's canter, shall we? Yes, Amir, you can canter as well, can't you? It's not that... Oh, no. Alright, first proper goddamn fight of the game. It's a good thing I used a bunch of my resources to fight a bunch of drowners initially. That's a fucking griffin, son. Hey, dude, how's... Ooh... Where's my crossbow? Is this going to be the tutorial for my crossbow? Because I definitely need that for taking down airborne enemies. Hey, wait. Alright, good fight. I'll take that as a win. Fuck it. And don't come back. Yeah. Yasmir. No, 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 old man.
Yeah. Come out.
And get ready and used to seeing this hairstyle and face of characters in this game. Oi, Milo.
I was sure I'd end up like my mare.
Provided you got lucky.
Your horse died quickly. But griffins like to toy with their prey. Eat it, alive, piece by piece.
Tearing out sinew by sinew.
You'd like a reward, I suppose.
Well, honestly, we didn't do anything, so nah.
You don't owe us anything. You were in need. We helped.
Not necessarily.
The witch is heartless. Say they won't lift a finger without pay.
They also say mice are born of rotting straw. Back to the trail.
I love that look that Yasmir gave me, where he's like, "You ain't gonna take money for this?"
You seek someone.
Don't be too standoffish, Geralt.
Yes, a woman. Medium height, long black hair. Seen anyone like that?
No. But there's an inn here in White Orchard. Sole one around. Gets its share of travelers. Perhaps you'll learn something there.
So that's a big thing about The Witcher, is that... It's all about choices.
She'll treat you like family.
If I charged this man for helping him, he would have been like, "Fuck you, you artless witcher."
Sure. Could you use a good ride.
Or at least I'm sure that's what would happen.
Straight from a cellar?
But since we dropped Bram's name, we'll get a little bit of extra help. A new entry has been added to a bestiary. Wrong button. Gonna hit that one more often than you'd be happy with. Griffins. I, half eagle, half tomcat, just like the Lord's crest, crept up in and was carrying me dead cows instead of a scalped griffin attack witness. Name unknown. Griffins were once only found high in the mountains, where they would hunt mammoths and wild goats. When humans encroached on their lands, however, griffins soon discovered a new source of much more plentiful and easier caught prey. Cows, sheep, and shepherds. Though, still wary of main roads and towns where folk with the means to hire a witch or like to dwell, these half-eagle, half-wildcat creatures have gone from rarities to oft-encountered pests. Known throughout the northern realms, especially hated are the subspecies known as royal griffins and arch griffins. Shit, wait. Drowners? When at the water's edge, you gotta be quiet. First of all, so as not to scare the fish. Second, so you don't attract drowners. Yannick of Blaviken, fisherman. Blaviken, shit, I forgot about that place. A drowner resembles a corpse dragged from the bottom of a pond. It is a sickly blue or green in color, with slime and sludge oozing out of every pore, and the acrid stench of rot wafting off of it. That is why it is often thought drowners, along with their more dangerous cousins, Vodniks, Munchnixers, and Drowned Dead, arise from the bodies of those who drown in shallow water. Lost travelers falling into bogs, children who swim far from the shore, or in the case of Vodniks, inebriated peasants who stumble off narrow swamp trails. Actually, I never read about ghouls either. Ghouls creep and crawl at night, eating everything in sight. And in a snap, they eat you up too. Chop you up for a ghoulish stew. Children's rhyme. Ghouls in graviers are hard to describe in the past. In part, they resemble humans. Yet, on whole, they are the utter negation of all that is human. Though they have arms and legs like men, they walk on all fours like dogs or badgers. Though they have eerily familiar faces, one searches them in vain for any sign of sentiment, reason, or even a spark of consciousness. They are driven by one thing and one thing only, an insatiable craving for human flesh. No, I don't want to attack. Yeah, you take out that fisheye lens. When on the road, hold A without steering to automatically follow its path. Yeah, your horse won't lose stamina while using this option to automatically follow the road. So even if you...
Griffin this close to the village.
Yeah. Strange. So you can canter.
In the forest or the mountain, sure, but here, near the main road.
Maybe it's the war. Corpses everywhere, the stench of blood, burnt flesh, drives monsters crazy sometimes.
Men too.
Populated areas. You're nearing a village. Don't disturb the peace. Remember, town guards and hired watchmen won't tolerate theft, and also won't look too kindly on you accosting others. Local residents often erect notice boards near settlements such as villages and cities. These are marked as a page of paper on your map. Examine them to learn about contracts, work for witchers, and local happenings.
We need to watch ourselves in White Orchard, and we should leave as soon as we learn it.
Goose, 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 goose! There is treasure in there. There's people talking mad shit. So you gotta remember, if you don't have your sword equipped, you immediately start just swinging bows. Devarin, not Gordemar. Wait, no, there's a notice board over there. Notice boards. Geralt has learned from experiences to keep a close eye on his surroundings as he travels, for he never knows when he'll run into someone or something of interest. A damsel in distress, a merchant peddling rare wares, or a nest of pesky monsters. Such locations are marked on your map with the following icons. Yep. Gotcha. Imperial Edict, 1845. Let it hereby be known that by the order of His Imperial Majesty High Command, all able-bodied men of White Orchard must present themselves at the village inn equipped with a shovel, hoe, or pickaxe of their own provision. The fields near the village are littered with corpses, and given the warm spring we are currently experiencing, the High Command fears, the rotting bodies might bring contagion to the village. Let this stand as proof to the residents of White Orchard that their new rulers care for their safety and shall defend them, not only from bandits, but also from disease, by introducing measures which have long been standard in the civilized world. Any man refusing to comply with this order will be flogged and put in the stocks. Signed, Captain Peter Sarguelvler. Volunteers wanted. By order of Captain Peter Sarguelvler, let it hereby be known that the enlistment in the Imperial Army is now open. Recruits will be provided with room, board, and regular pay. Yet the greatest payment of all is the honor of serving Emir Van Emeres Dethois Ardenia. Once enlisted, recruits will be trained under the tutelage of the Empire's greatest strategist. Recruits' families will be assured sufficient sustenance for the entire time of their service. In the case of their death or the field of glory, they will receive a lifelong pension. Death to the invictus! Hark, folk, fair folk of the North, if you are yearning for freedom, if you are prepared to take up arms to defend the motherland, head to the woods. We grow stronger by the day and will so soon show the Nilfgaardian. That's the dudes in the Black Army Nilfgaardians. Ha ha! Nilfgaardian vermin, they are the Temerian. The Temerian nation will not bear its yoke without a fight. If your heart bleeds blue and golden lilies, you will sooner die for your country than live as a slave of foreigners. Let us swear by the fathers who fell to the beasts of Sodden, by the souls of the dead buried at Brennet, to arms! Now, the one with the actual, like, seal on it, I think is a quest, but I'd never read any of these. I just came up to a board, mashed through all of it, and yet still spent 155 hours playing this game the first time through. This time, it's gonna take a lot longer. Looking to borrow a plow? Hey, lads, there are among you can lend me a plow. Thing is, mine smacked up against a stone in my field so hard it bent halfway, and may fiend take me if I know how to fix it, or plow my field without it. Roger. Good contract. Oh, that, wait, really? That's not, I thought this would be the contract. This is a contract, though.
Brother missing. Bestain, my brother, went off to fight the Black Ones. I've reason to think he stood in the great battle nearby. He's not returned to this state, like many others. You'll see, and you'll be in the right, but he is fell, and I know it's like he did. I know it's like he did. I give him up to the ground, the least, like our fathers have done, always. I'd bury him near the burrow where our parents lie, not leave his corpse to be ate by corpsers prowling the battleground. So I seek a man brave, able with sword and willing to venture out with me to find Bastion. I won't pay much, for I've not much to give, but I'm that stingy with gratitude, I'm sure to show it aptly. Any man willing to help, look for Razard, a raised hut along the road to White Orchid, just near the bridge. I've made camp here. Dun Velvenr.
Contract. Devil by the well. Good folk, I know there's war, and every man's got troubles enough on his own, but perhaps there's one of you who could help a father in need. You all surely know the well in the ruined village and the devil that guards it with a jealous fury. And if you don't know, well, come ask, and I'll tell you about it. Whoever drives that monster away from the well will get a fat purse full of gold. Just don't tarry, for it is an urgent matter. Oh, Odalan? Points of interest. There is much of interest to be found in the world's dense forests and fog-clad swamps. Whether you pursue a notice board, question marks will appear on your minimap to indicate potentially interesting places. Seek them out to learn what secrets they hold. So, let's take a look at the world map. Every important location you've discovered will be marked on the world map. To jump to your current objective, press left to scroll the map. Is that current objective is marked, blah 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 blah. Here you can see the objective you're currently tracked quest. If there are multiple objectives, you can switch between them by pressing R. Wait, there's a quick way to... Here you can see a minimap showing an overview of the region using right trigger to increase and decrease the size. I didn't know that there was a minimap option. Look at all this shit already. Look at all this shit already. What is it? Undiscovered. Fucking fuck. Okay. Oh, it never ends. Oh my god, it never ends! Hey! Quest updates. One of your quests is updated, a notification will appear on the left side of the screen. If you are not currently tracking the updated quest, you can press R to start tracking it. Contract. Devil by the Well. Ah, I remember you. The rat raised house. Well, you got floating pots in the background, but...
So I set fire to my forge. Got it nice and roaring. Roasted some wieners. What do you think happened, dimwit? Some bugger set alight me workshop.
Oh yeah, racism.
Everything.
Well, actually... Sorry.
Sorry. Any suspects?
Whole damned village. I've lived here half a century. Thought they saw me as one of their own. But everything changed when the Black Ones came. I'm the only smith around, so I got to serve as
the guard. Oh yeah, the Nilfgaardians. Not what you're thinking. The other Black Ones. They wear black armor. That's why they're...
Guardians don't pay me a bloody copper.